call on Government Order of the Day, number one.
Appropriation 2013-14 Confirmation and Validation Bill, first reading.
Mr. Speaker.
Honourable Stephen Joyce.
Mr. Speaker, I move that the Appropriation 2013-2014 Confirmation and Validation Bill be now read a first time.
The question is that the motion be agreed to. Those of that opinion will say aye.
Aye.
To the contrary, no. The ayes have it.
Appropriation 2013-14 Confirmation and Validation Bill, first reading.
This bill is set down for second reading next sitting day. I call on Government Order of the Day, number two.
Exclusive Economic Zone and Continental Shelf.